throne, drinking sweet nectar with Allah, got hot and sent an ice age to Europe to cool my thirst. My oldest daughter is Nefertiti, and the tears from my birth pains created the Nile River. I am a beautiful woman. For a birthday present, when he turned 3, I gave my son Hannibal an elephant, and he gave me Rome for Mother's Day. My strength lives ever on. My strength lives ever on. I mean, I can fly like a bird in the sky. I can fly like a bird in the sky.
I'm going down here.
That's how I do myself. I'll tell you why. And my daughter, she will be able to verify this. My daughter's name is Nyla. Her name means woman of strength and success. She is now coming out of eighth grade. She just had her eighth grade graduation, but she's coming into high school. Okay?
What high school is she
going
to do?
She'll be going to Davis Aerospace. But I want to show you something.
This is why I start that way. They say in show business that you only have one chance to make a first impression.
Okay.
So this is Nyla at 11 years old. Baba Kojo talked about who hit a figure, women, right?
Y'all, we got hit.
At 11 years old.
She in a bag.
At 11 years old, I took Nyla to the city airport to meet the Tuskegee Airmen at a program they were having there. They were mostly teenagers your age there. She was the youngest one, pretty much there, 11 years old. They were given the option, if they were 8 years or older, that you could co-pilot with Tuskegee Airmen right there.